China has done it again. Can you believe what they've built now? Something that has left Americans in awe and disbelief. Well, they've decided to build a nuclear project in the Gobi Desert. It's a mind-bending technological breakthrough. This announcement has rocked the world of science and energy and has put China at the forefront of advanced nuclear technology. So what is this amazing thorium reactor that China has created? Now you might be wondering, what is thorium? Well, thorium has the potential to change how we get energy. Most nuclear plants use uranium, but China is daring to do something different by using thorium, which has incredible power. But why is thorium so special? Thorium is not only safer and more reliable, but it also produces much less waste. It brings us into a new era of responsible energy generation. We can enjoy the marvel of fuel efficiency, where even a small amount of thorium can create a lot of clean power. And here's the best part. Thorium is perfect for dry places like the Gobi Desert. Inside China, there's a huge amount of thorium, one of the largest in the world. And now, get ready for the big news. China will be the first country to unlock the full potential of thorium and use it on a massive scale. They will make it a big part of their economy. China has found a way to have enough energy to power its whole country for an incredible 20,000 years. Yes, you heard that right, 20,000 years. It's such a long time that it's hard for us to even imagine. While our world might go through big changes in the next thousands of years, China will keep going with endless energy, thanks to this amazing technology. Now let's talk about thorium. Is it dangerous? Don't worry, my friends. Thorium is here to change the way we get energy and keep us safe. It's a very advanced technology that has special safety features to make sure nothing bad happens. We can say goodbye to worrying about nuclear disasters because this new technology is cleaner and greener. So what does this mean for China? Well, it means everything. With so much energy available, China is entering an exciting era where they don't have to worry about running out of resources. They're breaking free from limits. The rest of the world is watching, amazed at how bold and ambitious China is. And what does this mean for our world? Well, it's a game changer. Imagine a world where we never have to worry about not having enough energy. Countries won't have to fight over limited resources anymore. Instead, we can have an abundance of energy for everyone. China's incredible achievement is inspiring other countries to dream big and find their own ways to have lots of energy. Let's go back in time and discover the true story behind thorium reactors. It all started in the 1960s in the United States. They were the ones who first explored the idea of using thorium in special reactors, called molten salt reactors. They showed how powerful thorium could be. But unfortunately, the US faced a problem. They didn't have enough money from the government to keep going. It's ironic because, at the same time, they were spending a lot of money on the space race with the Soviet Union. Now we're going to India. Believe it or not, India has the biggest supply of thorium in the world. They wanted to build a nuclear power plant using thorium in the 1980s, but they faced their own challenges. They didn't have enough technical knowledge and once again enough money from the government, so they couldn't make their thorium dream come true. Now let's turn our attention to China, the land of the dragon. Here's the secret to their success in the thorium world. China is really good at planning for the long term, and its government has the power to make decisions quickly. In this country where there's only one party in charge, once they decide to do something, nothing can stop them. This is why China has become so powerful in the thorium field. But don't lose hope, because our story is far from over. In 2018, India, inspired by China's impressive progress, made a big decision. They wanted to join the fast train revolution by building their very first high-speed rail project. They looked to China, known for its amazing infrastructure, for guidance and inspiration. China has done some very impressive things. It has built the world's most advanced 5G network, and they're already working on even faster 6G technology. But that's not all. China has the most advanced high-speed rail network in the world, while other countries are still thinking about it. China is zooming ahead, connecting its vast land with super efficiency. And when it comes to solar energy, China's domination is astonishing. They produce 97% of the silicon used in solar panels. As the world wants to be more environmentally friendly, no company can make electric vehicles without China's battery technology. Even the chairman of Ford, a big American car company, admitted that the US can't compete with China in making electric cars. So here's the truth that we can't ignore. China is not only a big economic power, but also a crucial player in shaping our technological future. It's important for us to be smart and find ways to work together with China on this journey of innovation. After all, China has the knowledge and technology that will change our world. But let's switch topics for a moment and talk about a problem in America. The country isn't ready for the shift to clean energy. An article in the New York Times brought attention to this issue. The U.S. electrical grid, which is the system that delivers electricity to our homes, is not prepared for the challenges of using clean energy. The grid is divided into three separate parts: the West, the East, and Texas. Each part has its own operators who compete for money, which makes things even more complicated. This divided grid is a big obstacle in America's fight against climate change. Now, let's dig deeper into energy systems. We'll look at the differences between the US and China. In the United States, the electrical grid is divided, making it difficult to take full advantage of wind and solar energy and reduce our carbon footprint. But in China, things are different. They have not one, but two connected grids, one in the north and one in the south. The synchronized system started in 2005, and by 2011, every province in China was connected. This advantage has helped China become a leader in producing renewable energy. China has a connected grid that lets it use different kinds of energy, like wind, solar, nuclear, and the incredible thorium. The Dragon combines all these sources to meet its energy needs. The result? China becomes the top producer of renewable energy in the world. China's nuclear development is not just important for its own future, it's important for the whole world. In the past months, we've learned how vital energy is for our global economy. Europe, for example, is facing a crisis because of Russia's actions in Ukraine. They want to rely less on Russian natural gas, but it's not easy. They still have to buy it at a high price through other markets, sometimes even from countries like India. Now let's turn our attention to the charming streets of France. President Macron, who has a friendly relationship with China, wants to have even closer partnerships with Beijing. He announced plans to build 6 new nuclear reactors, with the option for 8 more. Currently, a massive 70% of France's electricity comes from nuclear power. Now, here's where things get interesting. Despite the need and desire for nuclear energy in Western countries, they've fallen behind in some important areas. The technology, equipment, manufacturing, and even construction of nuclear reactors have shifted towards Russian and Chinese designs. Out of the 31 nuclear reactors being built since 2017, only 4 are not influenced by Russia or China. This reality shows that China has a lot of influence and control over our energy future. The thorium molten salt reactor will transform China's energy landscape. Now, Western countries need to be smart and put politics aside. They should work with China, use their expertise, and solve their energy problems together. The choice is in their hands, and teaming up with China could make a big difference. But the important question is what Western politicians will decide. Will they take this chance to work with China and create a sustainable future? Only time will tell. But one thing is clear: China's government is fully committed to this project, and when they commit, they make the impossible happen. The stage is set, and it's time for Western countries to come together with China and bring a brighter, cleaner future to all. With that said, thank you for watching. Be sure to hit that subscribe button and stay tuned for more. And if you found this content helpful, give the video a like. See you in the next video. Till then, take care.